In our practice, we get a lot of patients that come from out of town, and I decided to create this video in order to give you an orientation of things that are really relevant for that condition. So I think when you're coming from out of town, first of all, know that we understand you're going to be very nervous. On top of the issues, you know, related to the nervousness for the surgery, you have to travel and so forth. So we're going to try to make it very convenient for you. In terms of lodging, you know, there are very many options. We try to you can choose from recovery houses to local hotels and to Airbnb. Different, you know, different options that you will have in order to stay. Depending if you come with a company, if you come with a caregiver, or you're gonna get a caregiver in town. Also, there are a few important factors that you need to consider when traveling. First of all, when you're gonna be traveling back, are you traveling on a plane? Are you traveling on a car? How far are you traveling? Because it's important that, like, for example, if you're traveling on a car, you make frequent stops. What we don't want is prolonged periods of immobilization, being still in the same position like when you are when you're traveling in a car, especially if you're having, for example, a tummy tuck. That will make you more prone to having a blood clot, a DVT, or eventually like a pulmonary embolism. It could be a very dangerous situation. So we want you to drive for about an hour and then stop, then walk around, come out, you know, move your legs. Then you can work, you know, drive for another hour and do the same thing. The same when you're traveling on a plane. You know, once you get into the plane, if you got like an hour or two or three, just stand and walk around as soon as they let you. And also remember to take your BBL pillow if you're getting a BBL or the proper materials that you will need in order to, you know, have a comfortable travel situation. And finally, the follow-up. For those patients that are from out of town, remember we have many ways of continuing to keep in touch. We are always active on social media. You can always send us a DM. And if you have to send us more sensitive information like pictures and so forth, remember we have secure emails that you can choose and you can send us, and you can do any sort of electronic notifications or electronic communications that we have that we put in place for you to be able to communicate with us in a secure manner. But we are always happy to keep in contact. We need to actually to be in close communication over the first few weeks after the surgery. Any questions that you have, feel free to reach out to us, send us pictures, and we will call you immediately in order to address your concerns. Hi, this is Magic Surgeon, and I hope you find this YouTube channel very informative and clears most of the doubts that you have about plastic surgery. Remember to subscribe by clicking the red button, and if you want to hear the latest news and updates, just subscribe and click the notifications, the little red bell that you will find next to the subscribe button. And I want to thank you in advance for subscribing to the channel.